So this is how the sound is. Can put it, you know, kill this what to say, motor, and you can try out the sound. So let's on this and go for a ride. Normal city mode. I'll change the mode now to normal. The speed increases a little. Going in normal mode now. This is the sports mode. Speed, I know the speed increases a lot, but the maximum is 85 kilometers per hour. This is how it goes in top, you know, the sports mode. So let's switch back the angle of our camera. So it's in sports mode now, and you can see the range is 67, battery is 96. Let me change it to normal city mode. 134 is the range. So let's go on a ride now. Let's go back. Have to, you know, completely leave the brakes or else it will stop. You cannot raise the accelerator if you now hold a little brake also. have to leave the complete brake and then put the accelerator. If you hold the little brake and put the accelerator, you know, it will not raise, so we cannot move. It will completely come to stop after some time. I've raised it completely, the accelerator, so it is taking a while to climb the steep roads. So let's try here. Let's change the mode to sports and go a little fast. So if I turn off the sound, so there is no sound now. Without the sound, it looks odd also. Let's turn on the sound and go. So there's a steep road here. Let's try to climb that and see if it goes on top of that. Let's put it to city mode. Put it to city mode. Let's try and see if it goes from here.
So this is how the road is. Maybe the GoPro won't do justice. So this is how steep it is.
So initially it went back. The power, you know, looks like it's not sufficient to go on top. Yeah, but after some time you are able to climb smoothly. It's picking up that speed. So it's in city mode. It works well. a good bike actually. Though the roads are not good, bike is good. So let's put back to city mode and steep road also, though initially it will be a little slow. Let's switch back to sports mode. Petrol now. Sounds, you know, the honk sound. Thank you. back. And this is how you charge. It's through SMPS, or you can directly take out the battery and charge, walk through this one.